Hello, welcome back to Proactive Investors. I'm Karen Tan, and joining me in the Sydney studio today is Dr Mohammad Choucair from Archer Exploration Limited. Hi Mohammad, how are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Lovely to see you again.
Good to be back.
Now you've always been busy, I know, in your inventor's studio, but you've completed the first component of a quantum chip this time, I believe. Can you explain the significance of this step?
Yeah, so this aligns with our quantum technology vertical and our 1-2-CQ project to build a qubit processor. A qubit processor is the core of a quantum computer. And the significance of the recent announcement that we've made is that we've started building the chip and the first stage assembly of the chip has been completed.
How excited are you?
Oh, pretty stoked.
And now we've got a really good image of this to illustrate it. Can you explain what we're seeing in the image?
So what we're seeing in the image right now are the basic componentry that we've started to put together on a silicon wafer. And the chip itself measures only a few human hairs across. So you can imagine that something so small could be so powerful. It's quite exciting.
So what's the importance of a chip like this to everyday life?
So I don't think I can overemphasize the importance of getting it right. And you know, if we end up building a chip like this and having quantum computing available at room temperature and being easily integrated into modern technology, it means just that, that businesses and consumers would have access to technology that's powered by quantum computing. And it has the potential to service industries reliant on AI, service industries reliant on blockchain and cryptocurrencies and security. So there's a very big potential for it to impact global markets.
Now, so that was a big breakthrough today and big news. So it's a very, not slow, but the process takes some time. So how do you see the Archer 1-2-CQ project unfolding now? What are the next steps?
We've been quite, let's just say, rapid in our progress, I believe. I feel certain that we have been, in that in December we obtained the exclusive license agreement with the University of Sydney in December last year. In February, we brought on board Dr. Martin Fuchsler, who's our quantum technology manager, who's in those clean rooms that we've signed an access agreement with the University of Sydney to access the research and prototype foundry in the Sydney Nanoscience Hub, where we now have access to, you know, this purpose-built $150 million facility to build these chips. And so Martin has been in there and this is the first stage that has been completed. So, you know, we're moving quite rapidly and this is the first stage now, and here we are just before the end of the financial year. Pleased to report to our shareholders that we've completed the first stage of development.
Absolutely. And I wasn't suggesting that it was slow to get to this stage, more that it's great that you're at this stage, but now we've got a lot to unfold in a timeline ahead. Mm. So what do you see as the timeline unfolding in the next 12 months, for example?
Well, it's a lot easier for us now to talk about this that we have something tangible. Like I said, this chip is the size of a few human hairs. I remember that we etched in the Archer logo, which is probably even smaller than that. So over the next quarter, in Q1, we'll be looking to continue that technology de-risking through the value-added development. And this is absolutely critical, especially as we move into discussions with potential commercial partners along the product stack, whether it be software developers or original equipment manufacturers from, you know, highly resourced organizations or SMEs around the country and the world. So it's quite exciting for us and we're really looking forward to the next 3, 6, 9, and 12 months.
So it is a very specialized project you're working on, and a specialized company really. What sort of investors would be interested in investing in Archer?
Well, Archer provides shareholders exposure to innovative technologies like quantum technology, like quantum computing, and importantly, the advanced materials that underpin these technologies.
Excellent. Well, any other news flow that we can expect in the new financial year at this point?
Well, at the moment, we will continue working on developing the chip and putting those pieces together. And of course, just like if you bought a house off the plan, you'd like to see progress with the house being built. And so we'll update as and when that information is made available to us, and we'll get there as soon as we can.
We look forward to it. We look forward to seeing how it unfolds every step of the way. So lovely to hear your update today, and thanks for your time.
No problem. My pleasure.
That's Dr. Mohammad Choucair from Archer Exploration Limited.